go. They finished the workout. They're floating like a cork. In the Burdenko method, water is big. And when you float with flotation, the joints open and the muscles loosen. When you can float without any tension at all, there are at least tendons and ligaments. So they're getting good recovery here. Look at this. Nicely done. Thank you.